Hello, welcome back to another video. This is C-Guy Joins, and I'm sorry this took very, very long, but in this video, I'll be explaining how to switch your data center / servers for those people who, in this brand new patch of Rainbow Six server, got switched from their data center server without knowing, and now are getting horrible ping and are trying to solve this or trying to get a solution for this. And there is a lot of videos out there on how to do it with this glitch with the custom games and whatever, but that's not the right way. So I'm gonna teach you or show you the correct way or easier way to get it fixed properly and permanently. So first you're gonna start by going to your files explorer. You're gonna go to the desktop area, and it could be in one of these three places. It could be in a personal folder if you have it in the personal folder, this PC, or library. Me personally, I have it in my personal folder. So you're just gonna open your personal folder. It's gonna look like whatever you have it, and then you're gonna paste this right here. I got you. You're gonna paste that right there. I'm gonna write that in the description for y'all, so y'all can copy paste it. So don't worry. Once you copy paste this into your folder, in whichever folder it is, which I won't know, it's up to you to search. But it took me a couple hours, so it could be in those three folders. You copy paste these words exactly how I'm gonna write them in the description. These should pop up. Game setting. Game should be highlighted. You're gonna open that. It's gonna open. It's gonna ask you how to open the file. You're gonna select Notepad. I already opened it once, and I opened it with Notepad. So you open it with Notepad, and then you scroll all the way down to the bottom, right? And then this right here, by default, it's gonna be something like this. It's gonna be default, right? That's gonna be default like that, and then wherever you wanna go. Which is, this works for any server. You can switch to any server wherever you are. So me personally, I was in East US and I got switched to West or SCUS or something like that. I don't know why. I did not like the idea, so I searched and searched, and I talked to some of the devs, and they helped me out. So you go into that file, you copy this right here, play 5 East US. You copy it, you delete default. And then you paste it right there. It should be playfab/ whatever server you want to go to or data center. Me personally, East US. Then you're gonna click enter or delete one more time. Do not delete that space there. Make sure that it's there. Then you're gonna click on the file. You're gonna save the file. You're gonna X out of the file. X out of the file search. You're gonna run Ubisoft Connect, and then you're gonna open your game. And it should be in the right server, East US. Not default. Default was SCUS, and I don't want to play SCUS. Let's see. And just to show you that it does work, I'm gonna go ahead and switch the server to something else. Oh yeah, okay. There you go. Let's come on, Rainbow. Still a little bit quicker. Huh? And then when you go right here, East US. I don't know why it says 119, that's wrong. I'm still working with something else over here, PC, but let me go to file. You're gonna go up, you're gonna go to where it's at, because I already found it, so it could be in those three. Paste that right there. Game settings, scroll all the way down, and let's delete this, and then let's say I want to go to Japan, I want to play with Japan. You're going to copy that, and then you're going to paste that, and then you're going to file, save, XX, Ubisoft, play, open, and let it load. Let me see. Let's see. Alright. See? Japan East. So, this has been another video. He got joints. Thank you for watching. And you have a good one. Now, I'm gonna go back to my servers so that I can have fun with my people. Okay? Alrighty, now I'm really gonna say my goodbyes. Thanks for watching. One more time, this is He Got Joints. You have a good day and enjoy the rest of the video. Can you plant? Stuck here. One drop the courtyard. Oh, fuck me. I was looking at him. I was gonna fucking center that. Fuck me. Fuck me, dude. He took the shot. He took the shot before me. He's gonna wait for the bait. Bro. Damn, they target ban me. I see how it feel. I'm about to hit him with that real. LMG, mounted, loaded. What are you talking about me? Are you talking about me and opening the floor? Blow it! She would have been dead, bro, no matter what. Ma! Ma! Va a tener que ir a buscar a Daniel. No tiene bots. No, no tiene voz. No sé qué pasó. Hoy lo busco ahorita. Tienes que llevar la perra tú a la progesterona.
Yes, I'm not playing in this major.
Ooh, what?
Yeah.
They got shit on? They got shit on. Worked though, didn't it? Somebody's in cool vibes. I got him. Of course she did, that was the point of it. Huh?
Dog, I made the center panel.
Bro, I put my arm sleeve on and I'm going 9-4 now.